Anyway,
as I say, right up against him, turn him.
Yeah, I just figured just there is now. Backwards yeah. Hung up for now. So we have something that we can lay him down.
Hey, his brother's up on him.
All right, you want to move him?
No, I'm
going to
keep that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so one thing he's all messed up. We got to
do. Oh, he's
take the whole seat back and everything, cut it down.
Right on both sides. All right.
They're going to go for that seat back, but I like me to hinge. Okay?
Hey, get that camera out of here.
We already got in trouble. They made him sleep.
Once you don't poke the patient in the butt,
it's
not like it.
Those things just come right here.
I know, but you're going to have to come in. We're going to do some keep up.
All right. But if I cut it there, we'll come out.
Oh, look out.
Glass is back on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got both things too.
Okay, but I'm saying we'll everything else come up with it.
I'm sure there's one on the other side.
There's one on the other side, right. But if we cut here and there,
we'll travel. All right.
You have to stabilize. Where are we at right now? Backwards. Okay. Are you guys just going to roll them on? All right. Awesome.
He's going.
We're trying to figure out how we're getting the seat out.
One way to find out.
Yo, how's it going? We're getting there? Start up your head.
Yo, I'll catch me on the machinery. Yo, they had to make us go back and actually use the tools. Yeah. We did it without.
You did it without that hydraulic tool. They're like, you're back, but you had to come out and get told to you know how to use it.
All right, I got all this shit.
How are you?
I don't know. Sean, you got a sawzall over
there?
We're going to be
cutting cutters. Yeah, I don't think you're going to be able to cut through that.
Sean, you got cutters over there?
this because he's going to get hurt. Here, I got to say this is a good thing. Monster. That's severing versus that is like shredding.
He's like,
you were hitting the back right.
You're good, like right there.
You okay, Mark?
Yeah, right there.
I'll buy you breakfast again.
Hold on.
Hold on. Is there anything on the back side that's like a canister?
No. I just want to make sure the fucking cancer back here. Yeah, and then it came out from around the back. Yeah, you
cut on this
one on the glass. Mark, what am I doing with you?
You're trying to cut this damn thing back down home. Yeah. It should be cut now.
One, two.
Yeah, for sure.
More
peach. Where at? Here.
Where half the seat's gone. All right, you got to turn it out. Here you go.
Mark.
Dude.
So you don't get kicked again.
Yeah, so see if come out here. All right, here we go.
Slide over.
All right.
Now
remember, when you cut that,
get him out.
Thank you.